PR purses.
Get Vilbert a sentry. I guess Shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up and uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
But we tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
You bunch of chuffs got...
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All Ys ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. No, they've already started attacking.
The hunt is back.
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp. Do what you must.
Yes. Roar and rend at me. I don't fear it. Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song. The hunt is back.
Happy about this.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is... taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Tikuk.
tunnel.
Ouch. Got too much already. Thank you.
sure about the Sundom at first, but it's growing on me.
Having like a friendly face after a long day. One more time.
Able-bodied adventurers! Outlander, are you looking for...
Wait. I know your face.
You came back! How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines... It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work. Here, take it. The half I'd owed those hammer-handed chunks.
Half? I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Karja silks? Ah. Hoisted on my own purse strings.
People here won't stand for tyranny.
Meridian has proven itself above such things. Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Good meat. That'll keep my... are full of water. Fresh as it comes.
Thank you.
Tasty. This'll last. Looks good. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Them soon enough.
You'll have to show me how you do that trick one day.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Aloy! So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Something out there. Eyes on me.
They must be the main building.
The shadow.
Fuso.
The sun can't save you now.
Nutritious.
The outbuildings look empty.
This storm's gonna back down before I do. Has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolted. Come on.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dyson like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Thank you.
Just stay out of their way for now. There's the bridge Jira mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks.
Find help!
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it. No telling how many people passed this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... That's it. Nothing to see here.
end of the tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. What's around here? Someone's possessions. Kendert's? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too.